they're okay. Yeah. Mentally, physically, be more concerned about their own future, about their what they're going to face if they come out.
We are now waiting for a few people who are staying in the campus to meet them. The newly elected district councillor is concerned very much, so they would like to try their best to bring the people out of here.